It's kind of weird how it downgraded from an inline 5 to an inline 4, but at least it was able to finally reach the 9,000 RPM Redline. It became the highest revving naturally aspirated car in the world at the time. This is extremely impressive considering how the engine is only 4 cylinders and only had 243 horsepower and 153 pound-foot of torque at the time. I'm not an engineer, but if I had to guess, this is probably thanks to Honda's well-known VTEC.